Before we go now, we watch the music, videos, and hashtags.